Starting the bulk. Again, start the bulk. Bending prison back. Still start the bulk.
The rogue's mid with Zerker.
Stop the priest.
Are we hitting the orbs at least right now?
I'm on the orbs, yeah. I think they've just used both darkness.
I smoke one of the healers.
I have damage now. Let's go.
Nice.
Put this guy back in.
Rogue's fighting too, but Demon Hunters.
Shadow priest. I mean priest. Yes, priest.
I'm gonna stun the warrior in a second.
Into the priest.
Warrior's stunned.
Alright, I'm killing this one. I'm behind.
Guiding blue to green. Finish rope. I kite green again. So we can reset green.
Hold their priest back.
Alright, this is when we need to reset one at a time and don't get wiped by. Kite back to green. So we can reset green. Or send someone to green and then make green die or something like that. And don't pop all your cooldowns on green now because we're going to try resetting. Alright, someone go pick it up.
Oh, they're at green. They have a few there. Oh, holy red. Shit. They have a rogue too.
Yep. Oh,
can I get a priest pull the mid stairs?
Just slowing people.
Mid, through mid. I don't mind.
Why are you at mid, guys, and not rotating? Come on. What's going on?
I see that rogue.
Yeah, I see the rogue.
Can someone get orange?
Orange is up.
No, this is a reason. I understand. I got it.
My bad.
Rogue's coming orange.
Yeah, we'll regroup as a team. Just regroup.
Rogue's somewhere at orange.
Alright, I'll meet you guys.
Yeah, Rogue's at orange.
Meet you guys at orange then.
He's outside orange actually. I baited him out.
We're killing blue, what can I do now?
Look at that DH mid.
Yeah, he's gone.
Oh shit, he's got a lot of DPS with him, fuck. I'm in danger mid maybe. Fuck it, I'm gonna YOLO this DH. Got him. Alright, I'm running.
It literally sounded like you threw the keyboard in your head. You were like, got him.
Alright, I'm screwed mid. I need heals.
We're coming in with darkness. Stand still, stand still.
My darkness, but I gotta run.
No, stay there, stay.
No,
stay
dude, there. Just stay in it, man.
Mm-hmm.
Could've gotten away.
Could you darkness?
Yeah. The darkness was done.
Oh, we overlapped?
No, it was just done. Like, we did it.
I'm in here. Blue's up.
Go reconnect with that orbs.
Have a plan on me. Yeah. I think it's not bad on this Eric, I don't know.
Momo and Dwarf.
The rogue's on it.
Yo, that hunter could die.
Orange is in trouble, baby.
Come to mid, come to mid, come to mid.
Mid.
I There's no Rogue's way.
Rogue's mid. It's a DH.
Hey, crossbones. Yo, let's kill the DH real quick. Ellie. Warrior, this is execute range, bro.
Rex, let's go kill green.
Yo, we could green. We could green. We have a full team lane. Recoup green and just gate.
Burn heals.
Alright, come on, Hunter. Getting green. I'm stunned.
Just stay in green corner. Yeah, we can take orbs mid real quick. But just kite in and then kite out.
Word.
Just get a lot of points and then kite out. Just kite up the stairs again.
<It's weird.
laughs> Yo, grip the shadow piece after.
Oh my god. This is brutal. Oh, we still die.
Just because I'm tall enough to grip people up there as a
yo,
turret.
Yo, I'm gonna be behind.
Kiting.
Is that actually a thing though? Like tall, like if you play like goblin versus tauren.
Dude, if you
thing.
Played back in the day on Blaze Edge,
darkness,
you
darkness on orbs. Don't move.
Get
don't
attacked
move.
On Blaze Edge.
Yeah, I'm dead. By the way.
Yo, peel out, everyone that's alive.
Oh, that smoke bomb was dirty.
Almost all over the back. Hit the orbs.
Uh-oh.
Alright, we did a little better this time. Bob off on the world, okay. Stun war. Finish it. The kid. You know? Put next.
There's a spring orbs middle now. This game. Yo, bring it to mid.
The rogue has no Pokemon on him.
Got it from up here. Poke in the Kyorex. Danger.
Really?